hastens to the clockwork core and carries with him Ordrock's heart. It blazes with the power of the Guardians, enough to destroy the core itself. Should he succeed, the devastation will be unimaginable.